music sentence to urban menace. My purpose vented in circle lenses or purple imprint, short defenses and burning stenches. You see the burst of vengeance. Catastrophic events, tragic options to death. The last synopsis is kept. Poverty and struggle, robbery and hustle, property and smuggle. High philosophy, we huddle, ideology and muscle. Son, you click raps off, you can get dragged off from this last ball. Get your wig snatched off as your click ran off. When them clips blast off, you a bitch, that's all. Talking is your orphans, put you forfeit in your hand. Walking on my forces, get you tortured and disband. Front for your click, pulling up to this shit. This is Noble City rap, keep your slut off my dick. Articulate soldier, the particular holder. That heart stripper, the golden is all flipping the holster. Zagnivnery, charge quick and they show you the ball. Flipping this noble, the bomb taking this over. Warning G, move accordingly. Went to Carhartt's, all the leaves. Shouts to all my on the corner thieves. Funny hands, get exposed with the money gram. Cut off back the wrist for 100 grand. Blunts and liquor ruckus givers. Punching quicker, clutching triggers. Get stuck and picked up for a couple figures. And that's imprints inscribed on your brain surface. Sustained burners from flames, assuring the name's perfect. Nobles dangerous, the broken language and golden razors. Open faces for stolen pages with quoted phrases. Thrones of greatness, the holy haven. My soldiers pacing, so impatient for the nations. Broke through stages, you know the name is Noble.
Definition of hell.
I don't like him. I don't want him around.
I like him.
He's all right.
We're all God's children.
All God's children. Shit. Always hanging around with his funny eyes. He's on something. And he is trouble.
I'll tend to spiritual matters, and you run the organization, okay? You do what you do best. I use my own judgment in these matters.
Spiritual matters, my behind. You're starting to believe your own jive sermons, brother. You're pimping God's consciousness like some kind of fat whore. You're just selling cheap feel-good thrills to a bunch of suckers who are looking for the second coming of Jesus or some such shit.
I feel no danger, Theodore.
Well, I sure as hell do. And I'm going to make sure that somebody keeps a beady eye on his ass.
There is no danger, Theodore. I know these things.